Yes, drivers are supposed to look out for pedestrians and take special care not to hit them, of course. There are special rules that apply in crosswalks, in certain city situations, that give pedestrians the right of way. And so a driver is responsible also for observing those laws. Now, again, pedestrians are responsible for their own safety as well. So you can't just willy-nilly run into traffic and expect every driver to stop. If they don't, it may be their fault, but it may be yours. So be careful.